day for capitalism. Caveat emptor. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Just kill his dumb ass and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
I can't wait to toss your corpse onto a junk pad and watch it take to the air like a child's imagination.
Choices.
I'm gonna tear something in.
I'm having a blast.
It's fucking shocking time.
Screw you. Zapperin couldn't stop me! Shocking! Thank you.
Get ready!
Alright, that took a while. So we finally defeated Deadlock. What the hell? I gotta say, that was a difficult first battle. Especially at the end of the beginning of the game. But we managed. I'm still being shot at. Where are you guys at? There you are. Blew off his head. Now then, let's obtain that Digistructure or whatever it's called. After we loot some items. And restock some items. Ammo. Make it? Yes, we can. All right, here we go. Oh. I get it. Must be over there somewhere. It's always good to have more ammo in your stock. It's in the toilet.
Bonza,
really?
Am I glad to see that? Pick it up.
An important part of a complete Moonzumi station.
Now you've got the Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my Moonzumis at the Dahl Way Station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Krakening. Heavy handgun. Disposable handgun. Anything worth checking out in this case? Where is Moonzumi anyway? Has to be right over here. I can jump? Shit.
called it that.
Those things can jump too. Into the path of my shield. Reload and ready. Check our trusty old map here. This looks interesting. Why don't we check here?
Those oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff. He may be dead, but it's like he knows what you're going to do next. Oh yeah.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Of course.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Huh. What could this mean? Thank you. Badass rank earned. Redeem token. Guess we have to complete the mission on this area. Oh, so it's on the way. All right. Last request. Let's do this quest now. My headsets. There we go. Kragan Pass.
Albus was an old Dahl colony way back, but then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Found some moonstones. It is a valuable mineral originating from Epis, Pandora's moon. You can use it to buy character upgrades at the black market. Rumor has it that it can also be spent at other locations for special loot. Cool. That's something new. How's that sound? And loot and other shit. some kind of bandit camp. Does it say split wound way station? Air pocket of some sort.
So you survived Craig and Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Oh shit. That went well. Oh shit, this could be problematic. All right, time to jump.
eventually come.
All right, time to get some air. Filled on sniper ammo. Oh, frick.
Just a little bit.
Damn it.
Mate, you even cook. Smell wonderful.
How do we get up there? There we go. I found the way up there.
Gotta find some O2.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect.
Once you've told the Colonel of my death, I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat, Deadless Lieutenant, is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him down and kill him, I'd appreciate it.
That worked out well. Alright. Find